secretary, wherever we work.
Mailman,
okay. Or maybe you are not in a position. One thing we have in us is the love of God. Do we have the love of God in us? And my mother, Dorothy Springs, today she turns, our elder, thank you, Pastor. Today she turns 81. And my dad turned 81 in February. And in November, they celebrate 61 years. And the children of Agnes and Dorothy, you know, we always say they look alike. It's just a light skin version. They act alike, their movements are alike. It's like sometimes, you know, at events way back in the, what's the organization you all had? Abundant Living. Mom would be sitting on one side and Agnes on the other side. And they're like just as upset. But anyway, and Uncle Charles, we honor you tonight. So it's because of the greatness of God that we are here, and we have our. He's been merciful to everybody. Everybody has a story. I have a story. You have a story. You have a story. That's right. I don't need you to tell everybody. I want us to tell our stories. I'm not gonna tell you my story, but we have a story. Do you agree that God is great? How great is our God? Sing with me. Thank you. front of you or something like that. And they were at a birthday party, right?
Yeah.
One of those Christian birthday parties was Colleen Smith. Arlene Smith. Okay. So if we can pull out the birthday cake, and then I'm going to release y'all. Y'all don't have to, you know, it's not church, but you should have church in your heart every day. We can pull out this birthday cake. And our cousin Linda made a beautiful 61 birthday cake for your 61st anniversary, which was a couple weeks ago.
Thank you.
Yeah.